financial wizard, I must say, whose motivation and push making things happen here in Mehta. And without much ado, I'll just hand over the my proceedings. Yes, sir. No.
Thanks again. First, welcome to our family. We call Dr. Mehta as a family. So, when you're saying that brilliant and all that push, those aren't really that important.
Parents and his, I think uncles, aunts, the whole family has been, I think, a strong proponent. They've had nearly 20 plus family members born across generations with us. And this is the privilege that we get to share time with. The fact that this is one of our folks, we have some 300 plus families that have had three generations born and grown old with us, as well as some great departed loved ones that have also sometimes transitioned with us. And for that, it's a privilege to us in Dr. Mehta. So today is a little bit of a different day for us, because we may have a lot of experience in giving birth and nurturing children, nurturing them into teenagers, beyond that into adults, and once they become successful adults, then nurturing them into elders, and sometimes even beyond. So today is a little bit unusual in that we may have crossed a million deliveries many years ago, but this is the first time we are giving birth to a hospital. So the joke I have is, it's a little bit different, because like all parents, we are a little bit nervous today. Like all parents, we are anxious of the success of our child as it grows forward. But we have the pleasure and luxury, because we have such a warm family, nurses, allied health, doctors, and most importantly, if you ask me, our consumers. Right? We have such a strong family that we hope that as time improves, we are able to help them grow younger with us together. And I think that is the privilege we share time with. Our new hospital is 1,000 beds. It's a very big project. It is a very big project for us. It is a very big project for Chennai. There are very few hospitals in the country that think this big, 1,000 beds. And the reason we thought we would do something of that scale is because for the last 4 to 5 years, we've been winning a number of awards. So we keep getting asked by many of the leaders of our country, as well as industry, as well as society, that why don't you do something bigger and more. We believe in Dr. Mehta that healthcare is a very personal thing. A person comes to you really for 3 weeks. They come to you to celebrate a new beginning. They come to you to have a better tomorrow than they had yesterday. They want to be well. They want to work out if you are safe and healthy. And the third is, sometimes they want to have a transition to another destination with dignity and with their loved ones and family around them. And these are the three things we serve in Dr. Mehta. But to serve those three things, you have to have focus on a couple of very simple things. And I think we are very lucky and privileged that we have an outstanding team of clinicians, an outstanding team of hospitality-oriented folks, people who do a lot of hard work behind closed doors, that are clinical outcomes are very strong. And for those of you who don't understand what a clinical outcome is, it means that when you come in here, the probability of success, of you getting healed, of you having a much better life than you had yesterday, is vastly greater than somewhere else. I think that has been our focus, 85 years of focus. It is why we still stand today. We are proud to be, people joke that we are India's oldest surviving private hospital, with the emphasis on the word surviving, and the emphasis on the word old. I don't think we're that old. I think we have shared time with many great institutions by our side. We have learned from many of them. And we have only grown old because we have worked with many of them over time. Whether it's with the government, the state, whether it's with great institutions like CMC Vellore, many of the others around us in Chennai city, some of the newer types of hospitals, and we in Dr. Mehta's believe we will continue to be what is a family-centric community hospital. If we focus on our clinical outcomes, if we focus on our consumers, and if we focus on the family growing younger and hopefully healthier, then we have confidence that we'll do well. on the 11th of November, we will have the first 250 beds coming into full service. And this range is all the way from things we are already very strong on. So in aspects like emergency care, critical care, aspects like gynecology, something that we're very proud of because we have these large numbers, all the way to pediatrics and our senior managed care. I think those are areas where Dr. Mehta has shown that we're strong. It doesn't mean that we're not strong in other areas, but it means that these are things that people know us for across the country and in many parts across the world. I don't think we matter so much that we're known. I think it matters more that the customer that comes in feels better and that it's a personal quality of care. So I think good that the first 250 beds comes live. More importantly, our family gets bigger, whether it's staff, whether it's folks who work tirelessly in the background in allied health, in operations, in infection control, to the nursing, the clinicians, and the very senior surgeons. The family will get bigger. And I think more importantly, the family of our consumers that we are serving today from this institution in Chepe gets much bigger with our first baby, right? So as parents, we feel proud. As parents, we only want to hear that we have a cute baby, like all parents. But to be honest, I think we would rather be called happy because we have a safe, happy, and perhaps a blessed baby that helps heal many other lives. I think that is the privilege that we would like to be known for. And with that, I would like to thank you all for coming and really open the questions to you that you may have. We have many doctors, clinicians, we have our consumers here, we have even doctors who are born here who now are very successful heads of department. So that is the rare privilege of Dr. Mehta. I think Dr. Aditi is hiding in the background over there. He was born here, one of our special, I think what we call, when people say there's an alumni club of an institution, they normally mean people who work. For us, alumni also means people who are born. And we have, right, when you have over a million alumni, that is something special. So that's really what I had to say. I think I have great pleasure in sharing time with folks like Dr. Kannan. I think he will also share some words in Tamil to share, because I think some of you also would like to share the news in Tamil and maybe other languages. More than happy to share it, and any questions are fair game. Dr. Kannan, would you like to say a few words?
மருத்துவமனையும் பாரம்பரிய மீட்டும் மருத்துவமனையும் நேர்த்தியான சேவை, அஃபோர்டபுள் கேர், தரமான சேவை, இது குறிக்கோள். மைக்கு இயக்குனர் சொன்ன மாதிரி கிளினிக்கல் அவுட்கம்ஸ் தான் ஒரு முதன்மையான மருத்துவமனையாக தெரிகிறோம். கிளினிக்கல் அவுட்கம்ஸ் என்பது இங்கு வரும் நோயாளிகள் அவர்கள் திரும்பி போகும்போது அவர்கள் ஆதியிலிருந்து பூர்ணமாக குணமடைந்து அதிலிருந்து பூரணமாக ஈடுபடுவது என்பது இதை நாங்கள் ஒரு சேலஞ்சாக எடுத்துக்கொண்டு செயல்படுகிறோம். இருக்கும் மருத்துவ குழாம் அனுபவம் மற்றும் இளமை இரண்டும் கலந்த ஒரு நல் இயக்கத்துடன் செயல்படுகிறது. செவிலியர்களும் மிகவும் சிறப்பாக செயல்படுவார்கள். இந்த மருத்துவமனையின் பெரிய அனுபவத்தை நாங்கள் இன்னொரு இடத்தில் ரெப்ளிகேட் செய்ய வேண்டும் என்ற நோக்கத்துடன் வேலப்பஞ்சாவடி புதிய மருத்துவமனை துவங்க இருக்கிறோம். உங்கள் பத்திரிகை நண்பர்கள் அனைவரின் ஆசிகளும் எங்களுக்கு தேவை. மேலும் இதை பற்றி கேள்விகள் கேட்பதற்கு உங்களை பணிவன்புடன் வேண்டும். கண்டிப்பாக அங்கே இருக்கும் நோயாளிகளும் பிற நோயாளிகளும் எவ்வளவு அவர்களால் அப்போ செய்யணும் கண்டிப்பாக குறைவாக
big developing area. I think in that area, south of Sri Perambattur, all the way to what I would call the North Chennai belt. Right? A little bit odd when you are in.
step and people ask me why am I in this location, I'm happy because it's in the center. Right? That is a little bit different. So what I would say is very simple. It's a big area for trauma care. It is a big area that's underserved today. There are maybe one or two large corporate type hospitals that are nearby. There are a couple of medical colleges that are much more focused on maybe the teaching than the care. Why that area? We were lucky, we had land from years ago. Very honest reality answer. Otherwise we couldn't afford land today. Let's be practical. Right? If we want to serve our customer, you have to, how do you say, be able to afford yourself. Right? More importantly, especially if you want to grow older. So I think why Velappanchavadi? Big developing area. If you look at it from a signaling point of view, the world's biggest eye hospital is right opposite us, Arvind Eye Hospital. And they're an institution that we learn a lot from. Just like we learn a lot from folks like Shankar Nethralia, Dr. Agarwal's, and many of the other eye institutions. But I think Arvind for us is a phenomenal institution, and if we can learn from them, and if we can also help both sets of consumers who maybe come for eye care for a bit more in health, then we can be able to help each other have healthier, happier existences. So I think if you ask me why that area, because there aren't many options for people for healthcare and wellness in that area. I actually think our hospital will be very different. Our hospital is going to have a very strong focus on wellness. Our hospital is going to have a very strong focus on surgical outcomes. And our hospital is going to have a very strong focus on longevity. So for those who don't know of this concept called longevity, it means that when people grow older, the number of options that keep helping you manage your care aren't that many. It is a program we launched in February of this year. As we grow, we got to 85, we thought we want to